Enterprises commonly use templates to speed up their signing processes by allowing users to utilize customized documents and interactive forms. With Foxit Sign, you can easily create templates from a simple contract to complex fillable forms, saving you time. Let's see how you can create and manage templates with Foxit Sign. First, go to the Foxit Sign homepage and click over Templates on the top main menu. Let's start by creating a new template. To do this, click Create a New Template, where you can upload a document from different sources. Once you browse and select the document you want to upload, you can add the fields you want users to fill out. Here we have a banking form template. The first step is to determine how many recipients will get the document. By default, Foxit Sign includes one recipient in which, for this case, will represent the customer. We need to add a second one to represent the bank employee. To do this, click over Party Role, and a new recipient has been added. Now let's add the fields that you need to be filled in by the first participant. To do so, please select a field from the left bar menu, drag, and drop it onto the form. Once you have added all the different field forms to the first recipient, save the additions you just made. Then repeat the same process for the second recipient by choosing it from the left drop-down menu and adding the form fields required to be filled out by the second recipient. Next, go to Templates and add a new template to the list. If you want to utilize the template, select it and click Send. Then add the recipient's email and finish by selecting Send It Now. Start reusing templates with Foxit Sign to save time and boost efficiency.